Hello friends, I'm Sarniha. I'm going to share some information of memory management. Memory management is a form of resources management applied to computer memory. The essential requirement of memory management is to provide ways to dynamically allocate portions of memory to programs at their request and free it for reuse when no longer needed. This is critical to any advanced computer system. Wherever more than a single process might be underway at any time, several methods have been described that increase the effectiveness of memory management. Virtual memory system separate the memory addresses used by a process from actual physical addresses, allowing separation of process and increasing the size of virtual address space beyond the available amount of RAM using paging or swapping to secondary storage. The quality of the virtual memory manager can have extensive effect on overall system performance. In some operating system, example OS 360, and successive memory is managed at the application level. Thank you.